This is an old Tecumseh HM80 motor. I just rebuilt this carburetor, and in order to adjust it, the air screw here, you screw it all the way in and then back out two turns. The fuel screw, you screw all the way in and then back out one turn. The factory setting says 2.5 turns. However, I believe they're wrong. Could just be because my machine's really old.